Hi, it's August 2020. Meron na akong bagong concern na naman na mainit palagi pinag-uusapan. Yung pagkukulay pula, pagkukulay violet, nagiging bluish yung ulat ng baboy, in which they always associated with ASF and minsan hog cholera. Now, we have to be very careful with our statements because it's going to be very risky and pwedeng magiging dahilan ng economic sabotage. Economic sabotage for the actors could get impacted. Tatandaan natin, meron tayong memorandum circular from the Department of Agriculture na ipinagbabawal ang pagkakalat ng mga unfounded news regarding sa mga sakit unless you are sure of what you will be saying. Founded by laboratory analysis, pwede mo sabihin yan, pero I warn you, baka may isa alang-alang ang lahat na pwede meron ka because of the unfounded condition. So ngayon, bakit nagiging violet o nagiging bluish o nagiging pula ang balat ng baboy? It is because walang sweat gland si baboy. Now, pagka nagsasuffer siya ng respiratory problem, mahihirapan lumabas ang halin through the nostrils, through the mouth. So, the air inside will really find its way. So, forcing itself to go out of the skin. Now, since walang sweat gland sa baboy, it is going to be most likely mamumula, magbabiolet, o magiging bluish. So, for your guidance, para naman sa kapakanan ng lahat, basa natin yung mga unfounded statements. Make sure, and then ingat tayo. Baka balikan tayo ng mga binibitawan natin salita. This is the engineer. Bye.